A Scottish tourist visiting Greece snapped an image of a mysterious creature in the water that some are calling a sea monster. The image captured by Harvey Robertson shows what looks like a cross between a hippopotamus and a dolphin. Robertson told Fox News that he was on a cruise ship touring the caves off the coast of Parga when he stuck his iPhone out over the water and snapped the image without looking.